Let's compare the two routes at the end of Mushroom Gorge. The left path is slower, but it has a very good use for online play. You're able to get two items on the left route, unlike the right path, which only has one. Because of this, you might be able to get a clutch room at the end to be able to take the cut. For more Mario Kart Wii tips and tricks, make sure to subscribe.